Viewing your recordings. Click on the Recordings tab to view your list of recordings. Click on a recording that you wish to view, then click the Play View button. Continue watching for additional details on viewing your recordings. To view your recordings, go to the Recordings tab. From the list of recordings, select the one you want by clicking on it. Then, either click the Play View button or double-click the recording. The playback window will open and the selected recording will begin to play. To control playback, you can click the Play Pause button or press the spacebar to toggle between play and pause. If you wish to move through the recording, use the back and forward buttons or press the left or right arrow keys on your keyboard. For more precise control, you can also drag the red cursor along the timeline. If you'd like to jump to the start or end of the recording, click the Return to Start or Go to End button, or press Home or End on your keyboard. You can exit the playback window at any time by pressing Escape. In the Recordings list, you can manage your recordings in several ways. To save a selected recording to a new folder, press Ctrl S or click the Save As button. If you wish to rename a recording, press F2 or right-click on it in the list and select Rename. You'll then be prompted to enter a new name in the Rename File dialog. To delete a recording, click the Delete button or press the Delete key on your keyboard. If you need to open your current recordings folder in the System File browser, click the Video Folder button or press Ctrl O. Similarly, to open your Snapshots folder, click the Snaps folder button or press Shift O. To share your recordings or snapshots, click the Upload button. From there, you can choose to upload your media to YouTube, Flickr, Vimeo, Google Drive, or Dropbox. For more debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.